Nice to have you with us.
First time I felt like growing up in America and
maybe making the sacrifices they did as a child was finally being seen.
Now, as an adult, Dorothy herself sees things differently, like the pink boxes she once folded as a little girl.
What do these donut boxes represent to you? These donut boxes are an example of resilience and a representation of the refugee experience here in America.
I'm the master reptile.